Alright, after 5 years of penalty, I will finally win this game, and I don't have to test it again. Okay, with this last attack, I will beat that boss and will win the game. Aww, Stars is gonna be so proud. Okay, let's do this.
Insane.
Oh, the CatBird duo are here. Why do you have to win this perfect moment of my life?
Because we want you to check out Remnighters.
It's Insane's new favorite cartoon.
Remnighters? That's just how someone could name their BO story certs.
Well, it's a show that has unique dream sequences.
Yeah!
I have an insane fluffy version of Subs, the character who can't fall asleep.
Well, actually, that sounds like a good concept for a cartoon.
And we're about to tell everyone on Earth about this crazy
and insane show.
Wait, I don't think you can. Why do I always have to talk with them if they're going to run away?
So, this show is about a bird
that can't sleep, but it gains powers to
control anyone's dreams. However, there's a twist.
He could only change people's nightmares. So, our insane parts are that
he visits the real world, MAMS, political
instant tube, and the dream hub in the hopes that he'll found his actual dreams.
Oh, how about that dream where he has to win a game show?
$9,999.
What?
Oh, I love that part too.
Oh, and how about that time where
well, you shut up!
Insane.
I am so tired you guys telling me about three whatever. You told me that like a billion times today. I just want to have some peace without you.
Why?
You what? Forget this. I'm leaving.
Maybe we're gone too far with this.
No, but I want to tell Goody again.
Insane.
Oh, there you are.
I want an apple now.
So, not only I am disappointed about your favorite show, but her complaints about a trapper.
Everyone likes us now. We're famous.
More like infamous because you guys pack clips and quotes about three nighters. You spoiled the whole show to everyone.
Don't worry, Goody. We knew that we should have overexposed the show to everyone. Once we found something interesting, we all make sure that we don't ruin it for everyone.
When I meet you two, I didn't expect that both of you are very smart. So smart that you knew that I was going to say the nest. Oh, what do I say now?
End the short.
No, don't set the cat one!
Insane.